calculating drip rate, 15 drops, 20 drops, and 60 drops per ml. Having some fun in the lab using water and a stopwatch. Drip rate and flow rate.